There is a Chinese proverb that says, when your feet hurt, you can either cover the earth with leather or wear shoes. Now, while I can't tell you whether the proverb is really the wisdom of some Shifu master, this one makes sense. We spend so much time and energy hoping that people won't say or do things to hurt us or wound us. And what happens? In spite of all our efforts, others still manage to hurt us. Why not wear shoes instead? Why not learn to not take things personally? And that's the focus of our next episode, where I will show you a really cool tip. Click on the subscribe button. You don't want to miss this one.